But I think whatever we have, just buy it now. For... Okay, so the blindness we have. Remove disease, right? That's the only disease. Let's just check. It restores stamina, too. Maybe that's strength and perseverance? We have Wake Up, which is probably... That's not even written down, is it? Wake Up. Okay, so let's get... you know, just in case things get messed up here, let's just save. Citrine will buy it. She has the really good charisma. Right? Is it her or Selena that has the better charisma? I think it's her. 100. Selena's 93. Runner up. Okay. Remove disease. Yes. Can't really afford that. I mean, we could buy it, but she can't learn it or cast it at this point. Remove rigidness is going to be same as relieve stiffness. Yes. Heal aging. Alright, so I'm ticking off the ones as I go. Heal aging. We have this Wake Up, which is not even... I don't see it on the chart. I'm looking. Oh, so it can be Rouse? Oh, Rouse from the Dead, never mind. Rouse. Rouse, okay. A group member from Unnatural Sleep. So that's gotta be... Wake Up has to be Rouse. Oh, I didn't even include that. Okay. I missed that one. So, Rouse. Our healer, I think, is going to be busy in the future with all this stuff. Remove irritation. Remove irritation. Looking at the chart again. Unless that's the same as confusion. We could be mentally irritated, I don't know. I'm just looking. Unless it's just not on here. Okay. I'm adding it. Remove irritation. Agreed. Heal aging. Heal aging. Oh, I bought two. I didn't check that off. I didn't check it off. I have removed disease, viciousness, healing, wake up. I have 5 things ticked off, so we're good now. I'll take the hit on that. I'll sell that back to him. Which, of course, he'll make money, but it's alright. So, rigidness has relieved stiffness, heal aging, wake up, remove irritation. So, let's just look at these. Restore stamina. Remove drugged. Get one of that. Okay, that's gonna be neutralized drugs. Take that off. And then restore stamina is pretty expensive. I'm not sure. I'm gonna come back to that one. Oh, that's it. It doesn't have a lot of spells. I'm gonna get restore stamina. And that's it. I'm gonna sell this one back to him. If I can. I don't think he buys back. No. Maybe we could sell it somewhere else. Well, thank you. Oh, this is a wish. This is one of these wishing wells. Alright, let's save. If we use a wishing coin here. We can get something. And we have a full party member, so everyone will get something. Let's go up to 73 now. I had post-its where I put... I wonder what this is. It's probably going to be a main stat. So let me just write this down really quick for myself. Just my main attributes. 55, probably not going to be strength. 34, 34, 22, 50, 100, 16, and 5. Let's see. As the coin hits the water, it turns red, and a reddish fog rises out of the well and surrounds you. Everything happens so fast that you inhale the fog before you realize it. But surprisingly, it does not seem to harm you. On the contrary, a refreshing clarity streams through your head. When the fog has settled, it seems as if you can think much more clearly. Intelligence? Intelligence, okay. I have intelligence 38. He is 38. Selena is 25. I'm not sure what these people were before. Nelvin 70. 48. And 40. Alright, so we know this is an intelligence thing. I am curious. I'm gonna load this. Let's see where we are at. You know what? Hold on. Okay, so we are in order, boosted for our int. 38, 38, right? 25, oops, 70 and 48 and 40. Let's see what we were. Okay, so I was 34, so I would have gone up 4. 36, he went up 2. 25, she did not go up. 67, he went up to 70. 79. What was he? 70, okay, so she was 48. She went up 1. And Valdin was 38, so he went up 1. Alright, so I'm gonna... Yeah, sometimes it loads us facing the other way. That's strange. So let's use it. So it's definitely going to help me with my spell points. Doesn't it? Now I'm curious if the spell learning points change. I'll just look for me. Alright, so... my spell points... let's just... sorry, guys. I'm just curious how this really works. And I want to maximize it to the best of my ability here. Because my spell points are 137. That actually did not change. My spell learning points are 32. Training points, you think that would help with training points? 7. And that's it. Okay. So I went up to 36. Maybe it needs to get past a certain amount. These are the same. Still the same. My int is 36. Wasn't that already? 36? I'm 40 now. Maybe I have to level up with this int in effect. I guess we'll use them all. I mean, I want to be able to use the spell points. I want to be able to have as many spell points, spell learning points, or cast spells as easily as possible. So I'm 40. Nelvin, of course, is going to be maxed out. And Sabine is maxed out. Walden's maxed out. I want to get myself as high as I possibly can. So I got up to 40 with that. I know this is a little cheesy. I want to see if I can get higher. I mean, I could really cheese it by saving after every time. So I was 40. 43. That's gotta help. And Edgel's also 43, because it's the same int. Walden maxed out. Maxed out, maxed out. So it's a little selfish, because it only really ended up helping me in the end. Alright, so we used all our points. Maybe I should have saved the coins for the next one. Maybe it would have been a stamina, which would have given us more hit points on level up. But I'm already maxed out on stamina. Actually, if you really want to see if we have any intelligence giving items. Anti-magic using magic. LP max. SP max. Okay. Because then we could remove them. This one just looked at? Yeah. Okay, so I don't think he's wearing anything like that. I wonder if she can wear boots. Use magic, luck. That gives you a lot of luck. Plus 35, wow. Stone to flesh. And even these. It all has his name on it, which makes me think it's special. Alright. I have this Lich Crown, but my int is not maxed out, so. Alright, I'd say we're good. Statue, anything of interest here? You can decipher the following runes on the base of the statue. Alright. Let's get our runes up here. Okay, G A L. Oh, Gala. Okay, it's a statue of Gala. Touch. Okay. Continuing our exploration here. Is that a door up ahead? Oh, what is this? Foodstuffs. We need food. Welcome. Do you want some tasty food to sustain you on your quests? All you have is standard rations. How much do you think we should need? We're like 21 or something now, or 20. What do you think, 10 for everyone? Or 15 for everyone? Would be... already 60, 90? Not sure how much we can carry. Let's get 40 for now. Yes. Dividing the food equally. Okay. So, where's the rations? 7, 7, 7, 27. How is that equally? We divided the food we bought this time equally, not all the food in total. That's not a lot for everybody. And of course, if he takes some out... I'm wondering if he can carry another 30 more. You never know when we're stuck in a... in a dungeon and have to rest a lot. Okay. So now we got 12 here, 12, 32, 11, and 11. Good. And there's another store here. Welcome! You have come just in time to profit from my incredible bargains. Have I? You have lock picks, which is good. Rope, these mushrooms. I'm not sure what they're for yet. Steel helm, chainmail shirt, banded armor, leather shoes, small shield, large shield, long sword, scimitar, which is very expensive. Bi-hander, flail, mace, an earth stone for 500, and we have arrows. Well, he has arrows. Well, how about we sell you some things first? Now, buy this heal aging. Thank you. And then... I'm wondering who else can wear the plate armor. The steel helm. Yeah, we've got new party members. Just hold on a second. I don't know who can wear what. He's wearing a regular hat. He's just not wearing anything. She can't pick it up. I bet he can wear it. Oh, he has one already. Wrong class. Galus Club, Galus Staff. She's holding a lot of gold, so... take that. I doubt she can wear this. But we'll try, because she's a cleric type. Nope. He already has one. And I'd rather keep the Lich Crown, so let's sell these steel helms to him. It's probably gonna take me a little while to figure all this stuff out, guys. Steel helm. Steel helm. Short sword. I don't think Valden's leather gives a shield of plus 10. How much do the other leathers give? Well, the ironclad. Only plus 7 for the ironclad. And the clothes is plus 2. I wonder if any of us can wear plate armor. Besides Edgel, of course. I mean, I wonder if Valden could. Probably not. He's a ranger. It looks like she's basically just a mage. I'm really curious here. Sandals, plus 1. Leather shoes, plus 2. Can you wear this? Okay. I just helped him out. 14. Leather shoes. 15. Okay, good. So we can sell the sandals. What is she wearing? Leather shoes? She already is wearing leather shoes. I wonder if... Can she wear boots? Probably not. Class. Can you wear leather boots? You can. It's actually your shoes. Are better than the leather boots, alright. And he can't wear them. Alright, so let's sell... Let's sell leather... Ironclad leather. Ah, he can't buy anymore. I filled him up. No. I'll buy the lockpicks off of him. We fill them up with these two. Okay. There's a lot of lockpicks now. So he should be able to buy more things now. Or what it already has. What are you holding right now? So leather, an ironclad leather, and a short sword. And a long sword. Let's see if we have any more of that before we try to sell him one more thing. He doesn't have boots. That's a problem. Scimitar. He has one of those already. Kind of. What does Valden even use? Valden's sword. Which, I don't know, might have magical properties. Yeah, I don't want to sell that. Alright, let's sell him the scimitar. Because he already has one. We got a lot of money now. Short sword. He's selling a small shield. It's ridiculous, we have to do it like this. And a large shield, but not a buckler. So let's sell him the small shield. Let's buy this from him. So we're gonna need this at some point, probably. Earthstone. Take that. And then you can buy these boots from me. How about that? And anyone else have any boots or anything like that? Ironclad leather. Here we go. Ironclad leather. This is going to add to his inventory. See what she has, if anything. I don't want something of that. Sandals. Leather shoes. Those are different. I'm not gonna be able to sell all this stuff. What is he? Does he have sandals? He has leather shoes. Let's sell the leather shoes. Because that will just stack. Their inventories are the same as our inventories. He can stack items. But then once he's out of space, he's out of space the same as we are. Okay, I don't want to sell any of that. Actually, I wonder if he's selling... No, he's not selling a sling. He is selling... chainmail. Doesn't someone have chainmail? Someone had chainmail. Plate armor. His chainmail. Agreed. Crossbow and a target bow. Otherwise, we can sell him one more thing. So at this point, it's not so much getting money, because that's a lot of money. I hope we can move. But... can we move? Okay. Just making sure we can move. Because we have a lot of money. I think in Amberstar, if you had this much money, we could move. Sandals. See, sandals would make an additional thing. We are really up to our weight, at least I am. Okay, we have... a robe here. Clothes. A buckler. Plate armor. Could sell that. Plus it's gonna give us weight. Is that guy selling any whips? And then here we have sandals, a hat, another hat. They don't seem to stack. Could be a problem. Because if they don't stack in our inventory, they're not going to stack in his, right? Maybe they will. Okay, so I'm wondering if that guy's selling any crossbows, and I'm wondering if he's selling... any robes? No, he's not selling a buckler. There was something else I was wondering about, though. Oh, the whip. Let's take another peek. He's selling short bows, not crossbows. And not robes. And not, yeah. We're completely maxed out. We have to return to our house. Well, Valden has a little room. But not much. Let's save. See if this guy can stack some sandals, I guess. They sell for really cheap, but... saving these gems. Plate armor. I'm pretty sure no one else can wear the plate. What's heavier, the plate armor or the gold that we'll get for selling the plate armor?